We are the Jacks. Thank you for having us, Gigmore. We're really excited to do this live stream. It's the first time we've played as a band.
Never done this.
Wait for some more people to filter in.
We'll hang out for a little bit. And then,
we got 30 on already. What's up, Fernanda? How's it going?
Hey-o.
Free to toss us some questions as well.
Yeah, we're gonna play a couple songs, answer some questions for you guys. You haven't done this in a while.
I don't know, the farthest we've toured in
2020. Actually, that's not true. We played Sacramento, San Francisco.
All that stuff earlier this year.
Yeah.
Last time,
forever ago.
But yeah, we're here to hang out, answer some questions, and we'll play some songs.
What's up,
Gene?
What time are we at?
Oh, Gene Rice is on. How's it going?
Wait, one more minute and get going?
Yeah. We've been busy.
Scott's still rocking the stash.
It's never going away again. I shaved it during quarantine.
I was
going
to try to grow out a stash, and then like the next day I saw Scott had one. I knew I couldn't compete, so I backed down.
Yeah, I can't grow one.
Hey, what's your mind doing? You can do anything you want, Josh.
2021 goals.
What happened to 2020 goals?
Skip them.
Accepted it. We're going to start with a nice little bass tutorial on bass chords.
Yeah, why you should never play a bass chord ever.
Lesson one.
All right, you guys want to do it?
Sure. Let's see. Here we go. 2020 is dead.
2020
is dead.
All right,
here's to 2020.
All right, see. 2020. Here we go. Start the hits. I lost my head and it's not coming.
Woo! All right.
there we go.
All right. That was fun.
We're all set.
That was, yeah.
Exhilarating.
You can hear the crowd applauding. There we go. Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Nice crowd. 2020 is dead. All of you guys should grow a stash. You guys are so fire. Love it.
I think it's a one stash per band. So
yeah,
that
stash
is the rule.
One stash
yeah. Up your sounds, Scott's stash taking fire. We're getting more comments on Scott's stash than anything else.
Yeah, wow. Your stash is looking
so maybe more stash. Stashes would generate more comments. Is that the
I guess
I'm getting?
We're in the trust tree here, so
trust
my
tree.
Friends will know this, but the reason I grew the stash is because when I didn't and I was clean shaven, I got compared to Lord Farquaad, Shrek. And like they'd hold up pictures of his face next to mine all the time. So I was like, okay, I gotta do something about that.
So you got bullied into it?
Yeah.
No, I wanted to grow one. I just get excuse to do it. So
Lord Farquaad.
Not a.
I can see that.
I get compared to Shrek a lot. So. All
right. Well.
Yeah, we are working on new music. We've been writing a bunch.
Hi, Kelsey.
So it's been. Yeah, we're really excited.
How does it feel being that close together? Pretty weird. This is the closest I've been to any human.
Yeah.
In probably 4 months.
Yeah, I mean, when we're on tour, we're sharing beds and air mattresses and couches, so.
So quarantine was nice because we didn't have to see each other.
Maybe some of the lucky ones.
Should we
next
play the next one?
Yeah. While we're playing this next one, let's hear some song recs in the comment section, too. We may or may not get to it.
Yeah. Requests?
Oh.
Any song requests you guys have?
Yeah. Or song recommendations for songs we should write.
Or any questions you guys have at all? Or
hit that chat.
Anything you want to say? This one's through all the way.
All right.
That is our single threw it all away off of our newest EP.
Off this guy.
There it is.
There it is.
Remember you.
Go download it.
Stream it.
All the
buy it.
On the back.
Whatever you want to do.
Remember you. There it is. Repost it. Can you describe each other's personalities? Josh is the quiet one.
Josh is the youngest.
I'm the youngest.
I don't know. What
I'm the funny one. I'm the funny one. Johnny's the
I'm the crazy one now.
Yeah, Johnny's crazy.
Wild card.
Yeah. Scott is the mustache one.
Yeah. There you have it.
Where are you guys streaming from? Yeah, kind of a home studio setup. This is our what is it called? Step and repeat.
Yeah, our step and repeat.
We actually got this for the Olivia release party. I don't know if anyone was at that back in Valentine's Day. Yeah. In Hollywood, we had a release for one of our grab tracks, Olivia, which we're also getting a lot of requests from. It looks like, or requests for Anna Griffin.
Well,
what up? How's it going?
Second Anna's question.
Olivia.
That's Anna's question.
No, they're saying play Olivia.
Oh,
I know. What's the Who's the rustiest after quarantine?
Who's the rustiest?
Oh, for sure me.
Yeah, Scott.
Yeah.
Olivia, play a cover. Oh, we could probably do both though.
Let's do both of those.
Yeah, we'll do both.
Who's the grandpa of the group?
It depends on where we're at.
Yeah,
depends on
the stage of life.
What day of the week?
Yeah.
For touring, it's probably Johnny.
Yeah, it's definitely not Scott when we're touring. It's probably Johnny.
Yeah.
I feel like I can be someone to be a grandpa. All right.
Let's do Olivia.
All right, let's do Olivia based off popular demand.
Here we go. Yeah.
Angeles. So thanks for tuning in.
Oh, it is.
It's back reverse. Oh, nice. Yeah. And shout out to Shaq Holiday for playing before us. Amazing voice. And thank you for being a part of this with us. And thanks again, Gigmore, for having us. It's our first real show in a while. So
yeah,
it's also our first Twitch stream ever.
Yeah, so first Twitch stream.
We did the Minecraft thing, but I guess that was.
Oh, yeah, it was whatever. Twitch, yeah.
I'll just correct you.
And also those like 10-hour live streams you do of us playing Fortnite every Tuesday.
Yeah, yeah. Fortnite stream.
Yeah, check out our Fortnite stream.
Johnny's actually huge in Fortnite.
I've never played Fortnite once, but I would like to.
Yeah. What's the backstory on this song? Wait, you know? But when will the backstory on this song be public domain?
Oh.
Well, that's just never going to happen.
Yeah, I don't know.
That's just never going to happen.
Release the secret.
The one. We would collaborate with Latin American artists. That would be great.
Oh, that'd be awesome.
If we tour in South America or anywhere, honestly, it'd be super fun.
Or Tony can sing in Spanish too.
Yeah, I am half Mexican, so I only can speak like 80%. But
what's the Senorita duet with a? Shawn Mendes
and
what's her name?
Camila Cabello.
Yeah, you should do a duet with her.
Yeah.
Who's the biggest Zeppelin fan? Me, followed closely by Josh, probably. Yeah,
that's a good point.
If you could switch musical ability / singing voice with anyone, who would it be?
Ooh,
that's a good question for you.
Lizzo.
Really? Oh, wow.
Are you kidding? Wow. Yeah, dude.
Scott singing like Lizzo.
Yeah, we gotta say.
Yeah. CeeLo Green.
With the transit.
Oh, yeah.
I got so talented.
I probably want to sing like Freddie Mercury. I feel like you can't really beat that.
Wow.
Robert Plant?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. True Zeppelin fan. I guess not. All right.
Should we
walk away?
Play Walk Away?
Yeah.
All right, it's first EP, playing Walk Away. Thank you.
It's okay, yeah, it's alright. Where you going home tonight? But it's okay, yeah, it's alright.
Your next goal for the band?
Don't break up.
Make it through the next week.
Yeah. Go on tour, release new music.
Sell out Madison Square Garden. Quick cue for Josh.
Yes.
Oh.
Why do you love the Growlers so much?
I grew up with them, like going to their shows when I was probably all right,
next question.
Ninth grade. I don't know. It reminds me of kind of like my adolescence, and I love going to their shows. I love their music. I love their aesthetic. I love everything kind of about the band. And so I don't know. A lot of inspiration for me as a musician.
Nice.
I think I saw somebody up here. My dad is locked out. Commented, play a cover.
Not funny you should say that.
Seeing Ohio in the fall. Oh, looking for love. We'd love to come back to Ohio.
Ruth Preston, what's up, Ruth?
Oh, hey, Ruth.
Ruth. Great photographer. Shout out,
it's
Ruth Preston.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Yeah, Ruth is awesome.
We met her at Indiana.
Oh, Spaghetti Man.
Spaghetti Man's live.
Spaghetti Man in the chat.
What's up, Spaghetti Man? Let's for my dad is locked in the closet or whatever that account was. We can play a cover.
Yeah,
mix it up a little bit.
All right, let's play the cover we agreed to play before.
This wasn't planned. So impromptu right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Savage in the right corner.
Who's Randy Savage?
Is that you?
What right corner?
I think I'd be the right corner.
Oh, wait.
Oh, yeah.
It's the right corner.
You're the right corner.
I wish I knew who Randy Savage was, but it's not
if anyone looks like Savage, Randy right. Savage based off the name, it's probably
Randy Savage.
That just means mustache.
Is anyone going to mention
Randy? Yeah, well,
Randy Savage.
Well, the Strokes are one of our favorite bands,
Skylar?
So.
What's up, Skylar?
What's up, Skylar?
See some wild cards on here, yeah.
There we go. Woo-woo. Shout out.
Shouts out. If you know, you know.
First time I saw you guys was at the NHL Awards. Austin,
oh, wow.
That was a really fun show. That was a while ago.
That was the most nervous I've ever been.
Yeah, we met Keenan
ever.
Thompson,
yeah.
Who's really cool.
Yeah.
I feel like we finally got over, like, you know, being nervous for shows or whatever, and then they threw in a whole new element with, like,
yeah,
a live TV thing. You have, like, these earpieces in. It's like cutting to commercial.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
Live, three, two, one, go! And then, like, Josh is, like, start. Like, it was a totally different dynamic than we're used to for live shows.
Yeah, because they have an earpiece. You have an earpiece in, and then they like, are radioing you when to start. But they were never calm about it. They'd be like, 3, 2, 1,
yeah,
go!
Yeah.
And so you just start freaking out.
Or you have to time it based off, like, the thank you speech. So they'd be like, I like to thank, like, my parents and my coach, and they'd be like, ready, Jax? And they're like, and my family, and you're like, okay. And then they're like, and my God and my teammates. And they're like, go, Jax!
Go,
and they're
like,
go.
Yeah, so that was pretty fun. But
NTS.
Yeah,
and
Vegas, yeah. Strip's open, right?
We like Vegas.
Yeah.
I think so. Skylar's from Vegas.
Yeah, shouts out to Vegas. The Jax and Vegas are a good combination.
Yeah. Let's go back.
We will be back soon.
Jax on the street.
Now we'll play Look for Love.
Yeah, let's do it. Yeah.
One, two. Country music. I actually hated country music.
Play a country song.
Play a country right song now. Right now.
Headed down south to the land of the pine, coming my way in North Carolina.
I was gonna jump in on part two.
Wait, yeah. Let's play the chorus of that right now.
I heard someone call a country music farm emo.
Farm emo.
Farm emo.
My dad is actually from North Carolina, so country is in my blood. But I actually hated country music. And then one day I just liked it. I don't know why. But
that's how it happens.
I think I had to do something with beer in the daytime, and then country music came on, and it just felt like, pretty right.
This is okay.
And then, yeah, I got really into it, and it's kind of fun to sing the accent, which is pretty funny.
Farm emo.
Is it bar emo or farm emo?
Farm emo.
Farm emo.
Farm emo.
Farm emo.
Darius Rucker, yeah, also
Darius Rucker.
Old Crow Medicine Show.
Oh, yeah.
Reading we used to Bob play that Dylan. Song. Is it? Wow, that's the whole.
Is it?
Yeah.
Fun
yeah.
fact, Bob Dylan also wrote Friday.
No. Rebecca Black.
It's other country. But you know what I like with Chicken Fried? Cold beer on a Friday night.
Got the same chorus.
Got a little B.
Just right. In the radio. Yeah, we used to play some songs like that, but yeah, no, it's just fun to play. I actually haven't heard the Margarita song by Luke Bryan.
Margarita Bill,
Jimmy Buffett. We got a Parrothead over here.
Did any of us have an emo phase? Me and Johnny.
I did not have an emo phase.
Yeah. Yeah. We listened to Panic at the Disco's first album and we loved it.
Yeah, Phoebe Can't Sweat Out was an incredible piece of music,
but
I like
emo starter band.
Yeah, it's starting.
I wasn't emo, but I liked a lot of the emo music. Like I loved
Red Jumpsuit Apparatus.
Yeah, Red Jumpsuit Apparatus.
Dashboard Confirmed.
Honestly, Fall Out Boy.
AFI. Like really old AFI.
Panic at the Disco.
My Chemical Romance.
Yeah. Black Parade. Yeah. Face Down. My Jumpsuit
Apparatus. That was on the radio. Yeah, I heard it on K-Rock the other day.
Phase.
What else? Who else was?
Yeah, it's a lifestyle.
Who else was he?
Dashboard Confessional.
No, what was that band?
Huge emo band.
Hawthorne Heights.
Hawthorne Heights.
Good Charlotte.
Good Charlotte. Just that's awesome. Like pop punk or something.
Play something or I'm gonna ban you.
Okay. All right, that's an order.
We'll do it.
Dang. Okay. Well,
oh, yeah.
Orders in
the chat.
Oh, play some pop punk emo.
Oh.
We used to play all the small
things.
Ohio's
for Lovers.
Yeah.
I thought
it
said Ohio's for Losers.
No, Ohio's for Lovers by Hawthorne Heights.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think that's a song. Or,
we used to cover a Good Charlotte song.
How do you play
Tom's
song?
It's Tom Definitely had a Simple Plan.
Oh, yeah, Simple Plan.
Yeah.
Welcome to
I'm just a kid.
All right, let's play a Green Day a little bit.
You got some time.
Yeah,
hit time to
fit. Oh, Hoobastank. We saw Hoobastank.
Yeah, we met
Mesa, Arizona.
What's that?
Play a Jack song. Do you know any Jack songs?
No.
Okay.
That band sucks.
All right, enough dead time.
We're
going to do a cover of a Jack
song. All right, let's cover Hello, My Friend.
Are you running from a genuine conversation? Or are you just running from everything? For everything you used to know, and why are you living with your head on the constellation? Swimming with the stars still. We're all alone. Wait till you find out what love means to you. Okay. Wait to see. Well, hello, my friend. It's been a while, but then again, we're here to begin. Well, then how long has it been since you smiled? Well, then again, we're here to begin. The hand that you were meant to hold, and why are you sitting there waiting for confirmation? Waiting for the final thing. The unknown. Wait till you find out what love means to you. No one cares. Wait to see.
Do we know Wagon Wheel?
Click.
Get it down sound. Wow, that's
true. Get it down sound. Tuesday and then I'm on my way to North Carolina. Get it down the road. Pray to God I see headlights. Oh, when I made it down the coast, 17 hours. Pick me a bouquet, dog or flower. I'm hoping for a ride and I can see my baby tonight.
Song's too hard. Anyone ever taken music vocal lessons? I think, did we all?
I've taken some lessons before, but
I think we all took some form of lessons growing up. Did you take any lessons growing up?
Guitar lessons.
Well, yeah. What about our guy?
But not vocal lessons.
No, I'm saying we all take vocal lessons recently, but I'm wondering. I was wondering if Johnny took lessons growing up.
Oh, best way to do it, learn by yourself.
Especially develop your own.
Is it?
You had a guitar teacher.
Yeah, but I'm saying with YouTube now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, no, definitely.
I learned most, but
I'm actually watching one of my finely crafted videos on tutorials on YouTube.
Yeah, Tom can teach you how to play guitar.
And watch Olivia 15 seconds.
Next, we'll see. Yeah.
Turn it up.
Yeah. Well,
let's do a
we have
10 minutes. Rock goes country.
Country versus rock. Who will win?
Who would win, country or rock?
Who would win?
Leonard Skinner.
Leonard Skinner versus.
He blends the two.
It's not a he, it's a band.
Whatever.
Anybody got a cowboy hat?
Narcon. Leonard Skinner, he would do it.
He doesn't. We don't have a cowboy hat in rock. Here.
I don't think we have a cowboy.
What other genre of music would we play?
Reggae.
Yeah.
Let's do a remix of one of our songs. Reggae.
Which one can we do?
Threw It All Away.
Jeez. Threw It All Away, Reggae.
Threw It All Away, Reggae. You know I gotta have a kiss on it. Summer 69,
Oh, wow.
Oh, this song's good.
Early in the morning, rising to the street.
It's like a country song.
Lock me up that cigarette and I'll strap shoes on my
feet.
Got to find the reason things went wrong. I got to find a reason why my money's all gone. But I got a Dalmatian.
I was like,
we're gonna get some solo. Like, I'm not coming.
Did you ever play the game? It was like Tony Hawk,
but
it was for BMX bikes.
No, I only played Tony Hawk.
Yeah, so you play Tony Hawk in
this
game. That's what SSX. SSX Tricky. Yeah. SSX Tricky. Does anyone play SSX?
Probably the only snowboarding video game is SSX Tricky.
No, it's 1080.
Oh, 1080. That was like Nintendo.
That's how Tricky was sick.
Damn, 1080. Yeah. Throwback.
Yeah.
So this is the section.
We're going to start at SSX Tricky Twitch.
How does it feel being together in a while? That's good.
Yeah.
It's good. It's a good feeling.
All good things must end. That's why we're going to play our last song.
That's why we're breaking up on Twitch.
Yeah.
Here to announce. It's called...
this is our last
just
song.
Just a little bit.
Thank you.
Stage dive. Also, yeah, on the corner, I think there's a QR code. That is our Venmo for our band. Yeah. So
if you love what you heard,
feel free to show us some love. Also, if you haven't
you didn't
already,
like what you heard,
download our EP. Remember You came out in March. Just a little bit, Threw It All Away. Olivia, all on this EP that we played today. So check it out. And we're gonna go live soon again. Shouts out to Shaq Holiday and Gigmore for having us on.
Thanks for having us. That was fun. Yeah.
And for all of you guys who tuned in.
Thank you to the fans. Thank you to the wild cards over here. Let me see.
I see Skylar, I see Ruth.
We'll answer a couple more questions. See what we got. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll.
To the people.
Rock and roll to the people.
Citizen Cope. Wow.
Yes, Citizen
Cope. Throwback.
Great band.
Emerging bands, I would say write as many songs as you can. And
don't do it, kid.
Never stop reinventing yourself.
Yeah. Play live shows. It's fun.
Yeah.
When they're back. So
yeah, when Corona is not happening. And everyone is safe.
That's a wrap. Thank you guys so much. Thanks for everybody for tuning in.
Yeah,
we love you.
See you soon. Yeah,
have a good night.